Brew Doctor Kombucha, Doctor's Orders, drink this kombucha. That's right.
You're traveling a lot.
Yep.
Traveling a lot.
I'm home for this next month, and I'm so happy about it.
Good for you.
Thanks, man.
I've seen on Twitter that it hasn't been ideal.
Oh,
right?
Tell
them, tell them.
I hate you for bringing it up. Only every time I pay to get myself upgraded to a window seat, it is shocking my ability to end up in the fuselage portion of the plane. The one seat on the entire plane that has absolutely no window is where I get stuck. And I'm like, how did I pay $75 for this crap? Like, how did this happen? It drives me crazy. And then people, I complain about it on Twitter, which I know is like first world problem. I'm flying in a metal tube, and I should be just happy that we don't crash, but I'm still pissed off.
Look, I know what made you mad, all
I'm
right?
I'm so mad about
so
it.
So listen, look, we have a low budget here, right?
Yeah.
Right? Low, low. But I wanted to make sure that you were interviewed in style, so I got you your own. I got you a window seat, because I know it pissed you off so much. So if you'd like, for the rest of the program... And
thank
it's right
you.
There, because I saw some of the windows. Yeah, they'd be off. They'd be over here, and you're like, no, I'm not flying like this the whole time. Like, what a great seat.
Do you know I'm bringing this on the plane with me? I'm going to be like, here we go. I've got a window seat. See how it works?
That'll work out well with the TSA. They're going to love you. They're going to love this.
Amazing.